Patriots, welcome to RPTV. I'm Angelica Noboa. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Wednesday, November 6, 2019. Now let's go to Jesse L. to see what happened in history today.
Thank you, Angelica. Today in history, on November 6, 1860, Abraham Lincoln is elected the 16th President of the United States. Now let's go to Destiny to see what's for lunch.
Thank you, Justin. Today for lunch we have Milo Panini, crunchy celery, hot dogs, potato rounds, romaine salad, tropical fruit pears, chocolate cookies, and your choice of milk. Bon appetit! Now let's go back to Angelica.
Thank you, Destiny. That sounds delicious. In school news, our Yankee Candle sales are still ongoing, so sell those candles. Additionally, the theme for the November writing contest is Who is Your Superhero? Now let's go to weather with Jaden.
Thank you, Angelica. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 87 degrees Fahrenheit and partly cloudy. Now let's go back to Angelica.
Thank you, Jaden. Congratulations to Ms. Blanco, Ms. Mraz, and Ms. Kane. You have the correct answer to the trivia question, which was, a group of lines is called a... The correct answer to the trivia question was a pride. Now for today's trivia, how many heart chambers does a cockroach have? Again, how many heart chambers does a cockroach have? Teachers, send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com. Patriots, don't forget your pet's expectations. It represents, present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat your school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you a wonderful Wednesday, and remember, reset your mindset, have a great day!